Hello, this is a quick video to show how to move and reset 3D cursor in Blender. This is the default scene in Blender. You can find the 3D cursor at the origin. If you want to move the 3D cursor, we can use shortcut shift and right click and move the cursor to move the 3D cursor. Actually, we can use the icon on the toolbar, click the icon of cursor, and then we can use left mouse button and move the 3D cursor. If you want to move along X, we can press X. We can press Y to move along Y. And we can press Z to move along Z. If we press Shift X, we can move and lock in X direction. Shift Y, we can lock in Y direction. Shift Z, we can lock in Z direction. Now we can see that if we press R, we can rotate the 3D cursor. Actually, we can go to side panel and go to view, and we can find the 3D cursor location and rotation. So we can adjust the value to move the 3D cursor and rotate the 3D cursor. Now, if you want to reset the 3D cursor, we can use Shift S to open the Pi menu for 3D cursor, and then go to here, cursor to row origin, to reset the 3D cursor to origin. Next, if we want to move 3D cursor to the vertex, firstly, we can make selection for the object and then go to add mode, and then make selection. For example, I select this vertex, and then we can press shortcut Shift S and choose cursor to select it. And then 3D cursor is moved to the selected vertex. We can do the same thing again, select the vertex, Shift S, and then we can press 2 to move the 3D cursor to the selected vertex. So if we want to move the cursor to the selected face, we can make face selection first and select face, and then Shift S and move the cursor to selected face. So this is how we can move and reset 3D cursor in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.